I found something. I was able to go back and I was looking at something archived here. What you're seeing here is information that was recorded. As you can see, on January 17th, was just two nights ago on Wednesday, and this was updated, the information, as of 9:08 p.m., as you can see. Now, this is what I told you, the 9 o'clock update, it showed that we had broken the record for that day. It was 2.2 in 1942. Well, I will show you that in just a second. All right. Now, that's as of 9:20 p.m. on Wednesday, January 17th. And you can see here the fork's 2.5 degrees. So, theoretically, we did break the record because it is of that day. But the daytime high records from, like I said before, are officially cut off at 5 o'clock p.m. Now, that's what I've been told. Whether that's true or not, I don't know. I'm still trying to hear back from Environment Canada, get an actual explanation. But for the shits and giggles, let's say it is, then we did break the record like I showed you yesterday. But if it is a 5 o'clock cutoff time, then it's still 2.5, but the record doesn't fall because it's after what's considered daytime high, the appropriate time. I don't know. But still, I just wanted to find this, and I did. So, did we break it? Didn't we break it? I don't know. We're going to find out from them.